I'm Jesse with Jesse's Performance. Basically, it started out as an abandoned project from a buddy that I took over and redid the whole chassis. So it's got a 500 cubic inch Steve Morris LSR engine, T56 Magnum. The biggest part of building this project was making it all-wheel drive. Holley Dominator, Holley Screen, Holley Smart Coils. It makes about 1,000 horsepower and 850 foot-pounds of torque.